is Hunter for Hire, and I am here in Kalichnikov or Kazakhstan. I forget which country I belong to, but this is Papers, Please. I was but a lonely factory worker when they called my name. Okay, my accent is terrible. Stunning picture that perfectly illustrates the text below. Oh my gosh, congratulations! The October labor lottery is complete. Your name was pulled. Immediate placement report for the Ministry of Admission of Gretzin Border Checkpoints. Gretzin. An apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Gretzin. Expect a Class 8 dwelling. Ooh, Class 8. Fancy be that. Glory to Arstotzka. Yes, Arstotzka is a country. So you might have noticed this is not Game Dev Tycoon. I'm just taking a little break. We will continue that soon enough. I just thought I'd switch it up and play something odd and very weird. After 8 long years, can the Ministry Admission keep us safe? The Gretzin border checkpoint opens at last. Yes, here we first read the subtext and then the title. Families reunite. And yes, we all write in blocks. We can read it. You cannot. Don't worry about it. It's not important. So here we are. Look at all these people trying to get into our country. November. '23rd, 1982. It's a sad day in the cold era. Arstotzky Ministry Admission. So this is kind of like a tutorial a little bit and a let's play. These are our rule book right now. That's not really important. The only important is deny all foreigners glory to Arstotzka. My time doesn't start. I have like till 6 p.m. I gotta get as many people through because I get paid. And so yeah, but I cannot break rules or else I get punished. So yeah, let's open this sucker up. This is a very kind of dystopian game about being a border control guy, whatever. Oh yeah, this is our rule book. This is our main thing. So here we have rules, and they will get more complex as there is. We have a regional map. You can find out where all the different locations, and we'll go along as we go. And yeah, no worries. We don't need that for now. Gonna open up. So here's the first person coming in. And hello! Papers, please! Yes, you can return home. Yes, you're from Arstotzka. You see mail. Good, good. You look just like you. Everything good. Not expired. Approved. Glory to Arstotzka. Yes, fine country. So most people have played this before, but there's a few things on how to get the little achievements and things like that. You gotta let in some people that you're not supposed to go in. Smaller than you expected. Well, you shouldn't have come anyways, because you're not from here, and we're not accepting people from not from our country. So, bye-bye. Next! Come on, I don't have all day. Papers, please. Ah, you are from Republika. Waited 8 hours. I hope it was worth it because you're not getting in. Sorry. Go to hell. Oh, she was so rude. Arrest her! Okay, maybe not yet. We will arrest some people later on. Papers, please. Ismailov, Martina. Martina Ismailov. You are from here. Good. Does not. Oh, yeah, that looks like you. You're female. Good. So basically, we have to make sure that their papers are all in order, they don't break any rules, there's no forgeries. We'll get to that. It's quite an amazing little game. Okay. He just threatened me. Get him. He's gonna be like a bomber later on. Just watch this guy. Just watch him. Does he go around? No? Papers, please. Ooh, you look familiar. Collar, Oliver. Oliver Collar. You're good. You're okay. Go. Time's running out. I got about 1 minute to let someone in. Oh, that was the end of day one. Okay, so this is where the game takes on a whole new level. Have you guys ever played Oregon Trail, where you have to watch out for your family and they can die and, you know, some dysentery? Well, this is sort of like that. Like, you have your mother-in-law, we don't care about her, she can die. We got the uncle, I'm an uncle, so he's cool. We got the wife, and I have a son. Because uncle is like my brother, so obviously. And we want to keep them fed and heat. We had some savings and we made so total of 60 and we spent 50. We got 10 bucks left over, so you gotta watch that. Over here you might see some outlines or something. Well, these are the achievements you can get. I've only managed to get like 4 of them. I don't know what these are for, but I guess they'll be implemented later in the game. But I'll show you how to get some of those. Success! Entry, admit foreigners. Okay, so we can now admit foreigners. November 24, 1982. Okay, day 2. Okay, mission of the mission. For today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter the booth inspection. Okay, so I'll tell you how that's done. And we can check all the pages, all the regulations. Okay, so here we have something. Which allows us to basically do the scoops. Like, someone doesn't come with a passport, I can click on that and click on that. Right now there's no coloration, but so that's kind of how you can interrogate them and find out, basically point out different discrepancies. Sorry, you go. Okay, hi. Guess what? You're allowed in. Great Rapid, now that's gonna be a thing, but I always know that the first one is always right, except later on, where the first one is not. But we'll get to that later. Hi, papers, please. Hi, welcome, welcome. Okay, that is you. See, here's our first discrepancy. It's expired. It's expired. Typographical error. Well, you know what? You can take this to your embassy or whatever. Maybe they can fix your error. But 9! You're not getting in my country. Papers, please. Adamovic Nika. Florian. Yes. Yes, all good. I think that's all good. Yes, that looks like you. Yes, you're allowed in. Wait, did I check Glorian? Let me just double check that. Glorian. Aha! Issue city is incorrect. You don't know anything about that. Well, sorry. I thought you were going to go in, but you're not going in. See ya. We can get scolded for doing the wrong thing. We'll get a nice little fax. Yes, 1980s fax. Meeting bus soon. Okay, East Gretchen. Yes, East Gretchen is fine. Yes, yes. I think you are fine. Approved. Welcome, Glory Torstotska. Ugh, shut up. Next! 4. We gotta get... If you wanna get this right, you wanna make at least 8 per day. Sometimes 10, later the rent goes up. Karista City, really? United Federation, eh? That's over here. Karista City. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah. Junkova, that looks like you. Dates are all good. Cause no trouble. Okay. Next! So this is what you do in this game. It's kind of boring, but it's actually very exciting for me. This is awesome! Okay, I'm overly excited. You look bored. Have a good time. What the heck is this? The Pink Vice. Oh, you're that kind of lady. Okay, well, I guess it's not against the law in our country, but just... visit. No, I don't think so. I have a wife that I love very much. Ugh. Here, you can have this. Oh, you don't want it. Vazlogan. Vazlogan. You do not look... Oh. Like a woman. What the... There we go. Aha, discrepancy. It's correct. Well, you're... must be a dwarf or you're lying. Sorry. I approve that, guys. Sorry, it was a little cut. I cannot. I wasn't gonna approve him. I was completely. Oh shit. Here, take your passport. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, he died. Oh. So we got a little discussion. We didn't get fined, so that's okay, but. Got sharks. Ooh. So, here's a choice, food or heat? Food or heat? Food. Yeah, food. Obvious choice. Terrorist strike at Creston. Collection antigator suspected. Oh, collection. We don't like collection. We're gonna be suspicious of collections. There are neighbors. Oh, a lot more guards, you see? A lot more guards. Okay. Okay, entry for non-citizens is now regulated. All foreigners require an entry ticket. There. And it must be valid as in date of entry. Next. Okay, I don't know why I let that person in. I guess because I was talking and I just didn't pay attention that I stamped approved. Okay, hi. Yes, you're good. I'm not going to check this guy. He's good. The first guy on the first couple of days is good. It's not until later on that you gotta reject the person. Hi. We're gonna check that location on Lornads. That's Obristan. That's good. Date is good. Mail is good. But you need a ticket. That's right. You need a ticket. Cannot enter without a ticket. Ah. Next time, please have your documents ready. Valid ticket. You're good. You're good. You're good. Go, go, go away. Go, go away. You're wasting my time. I need money. I have a family. That's now going to be cold. Freezing. Our country is very cold. We have no heating now. Oh, one of these. Ugh. Okay. I know that these guys are always, like, right. Come to pick. No, no, thank you. For all your fantasies. Okay. Date is fine. That's fine. Saint-Mormer. No, this is important. United Federation. Yeah, I didn't think so. This is incorrect. You don't know anything about that? Too bad. I'm so sorry. Bye-bye. Bye now. Next! Yeah, I am lucky to still have a job. This kinda looks like you. I believe that location is fine. Female. Yeah, wait, no, Skull or Orbistan? I know Skull is a place, but. Yeah, you're fine, you're fine. Here you go. Here you go. Oh. Well, bye bye. Be safe, thank you. Next! Okay, welcome, welcome. Yes. You're on the wrong date, buddy. Oh. Here you go. This is for being a fool and coming on the wrong day. Bye bye. Next. Come on. It's noon. I don't even get lunch. Oh, hi. Yeah, you're from here. Paradisa. Yeah, that's correct. That is not correct. Your passport is expired. You just renewed it. Oh. I like you. I know it's expired, but I'll let you in. Glordostoska. Yes, I know. Invalid expiration. You know, he's from our country. I think I know him. He's like a neighbor. Oh, hi. Glory. Yes, papers, please. Papers, please. Come on, man. You're wasting my time. Where's your passport? Yeah, right. Password is required. Okay, you do that. Okay, bye bye. That was one short guy. Have your documents ready, please. Papers. Papers. Correct date. Wrong face. This does not. It is you. It is you. Well, it is not you. Obviously, it is not you. Bye bye. It is you, maybe. Are you moonlighting? Then you should not have shaven or something. Liars. And arrest them because they get forgeries. That's correct. That's correct. Mail. Date. Corista City, a United Federation. I think that's correct. But we're just gonna check, double check. Yes. Yes, you're good. You're good to go. Welcome. Welcome. Cause no trouble. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Papers, papers, papers. Good. Good. Yes. Oh, no. You do not look like a male. Are you a man? Well, the passport is correct, but you must have had a sex change. Okay, bye. Next. Peppers. Oh, you're so angry. The years have not been good to you. Oh, you look cold. You look very cold. You also don't look like a woman. Oh, you are a man. I'm sorry, yeah, for a second I thought you were a woman. Skull. Skull is the right place, but is it an Orbistan place? It is. Okay, I gotta remember that. Okay, I think you're good, but you... Where's your ticket? Oh, you don't have a ticket. Oh, you're just... Wasting my time. It's day over. I'm not gonna get paid for you. Oh, it was lost. Go find it. Bye. We have terrorist attack. We can't trust anybody. My family's cold. I come back home. It's so cold. Even though it's summer, it's cold. Because we live in cold land. But we managed to make enough money to pay for our food and heat and have $10 left over. Yay! All is well in Arstotska. Black market activity explodes. Government blades lax immigration controls. The weather. Okay. Let's do this. November 26, 1982. I like those cards, but they make me feel safe. Not. Okay. Stricter credentials required. So this must show ID card. Foreigners must have a valid entry permit. Tickets are no longer sufficient. Check on Fisher. Roger that. Oh, also, I forgot to mention, there's this here. This is an audio transcript, so whatever they say, I can always recall. Because now, you have to listen to them. See? So, because if on their pass thing says that they're here only for 2 weeks, but I only say they're gonna be there 2 days, they lie. So... Gotta check it. So this game gets progressively more complex. Here it is. Get an entry permit. We have a lady. First lady of the day always gets in. Yay! Bye bye. Next! First one always gets in. Almost always. Hi, Chloe Schmidt. Hi. Yes, the name is right. The numbers are correct. You're immigrating forever, what did you say? Live. Okay, with my husband. Female. Great Rapid. Great Rapid, huh? Where are you from? United Federation. Great Rapid is correct. That kinda looks like you. Expiry day is good. Wait. Is that... Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, Chloe Schmidt. Come on in and cause no trouble. Next! Oh good, once they get past that little part there, I know that I did the right thing. You have entry tickets. Duration of your stay, a few days. Okay, we have a problem, you see. I don't even need your passport, you see. I don't even want to talk to you. You need an entry permit. Where's your entry permit? No. She's so sad. Shall we let her in? Vote now. Okay, I heard you say let her in, so we're gonna let her in. Gonna be okay, cause no trouble. Don't make me regret my decision. Ugh, another citation. That's okay. Oh, I know this. It's our Kalechia. These guys are bad. 1 month, West Gretzen, that's correct. Numbers, Oliver Jukits. Jukits. Entry by, yes, that's good. I don't trust this guy. What did he say he was here for? A few weeks? I think that qualifies, but let's just... Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Transit. Wait. You said transit. Okay. I don't like collections. You better not cause any trouble. I don't like collections. You're suspected in that last terrorist attack. I'm gonna watch you. Open border will not... 6 years. 6 months. Okay. Ooh. Oh, very interesting. So this guy is gone. Sorry. A little interruption. I'm taking way too much time. She wants to see with her son. I think everything is good, except maybe that. Ugh. 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 Cannot enter. Your son is waiting. But I already let somebody in. Okay. I'm a nice guy. See? This is what you get. Being a nice guy. Last warning. Okay. No more unauthorized entries, for sure. Because I don't want to get punished. Okay, William Ozolas, what is your purpose? Your job? Few months, okay. Yeah, that's good. Let's check that town, Shingleton. That's United Federation. Yes, that's correct. Correct. Numbers. Name. Your name does not match, sir. You have two different names. Well, prove it. Can you give me your fingerprint there? AKA William Ozos. Oh. But does it match? It does match. Okay. You do have the name. Next time, make sure, you know, the names are... Next. I'm losing time. I need money. Hey, papers, please. Purpose of your trip. Transit. Duration of stay. 14 days. Correct. Numbers. Correct. Name. Not correct. Another one of these. Come on. What is it? Everybody's got two names now? Changed recently. Prove it. No known alias, lady. Cannot verify it. Sorry. Bye-bye. That's how you do with aliases. You gotta find that alias. Most people miss that. They think, oh, because the fingerprints are right. Hello, welcome back! Oh my gosh, Cobrastan. Bestberg, 2013. Expired in 2013. That's awesome. Okay. Not gonna say anything. Bye. Kurdistan is not a real country. Yes. Go away. You're wasting my time. I'm losing precious hours. Pippers. Ooh. Okay, first thing I'm gonna check is that Octavalis thing. Here we go. Octavallis is correct. Boston is not correct. There's nothing you can say. Oops. You can make me accept you. Sorry. You forger. Wherever you got it. Forged papers. One of these. Where's your passport, lady? Then you cannot get in. Come on, next. Give me my lunch. I gotta punk my hood and hide it. Okay. You know what your problem is? You're late, and I don't get paid for you. Because I don't get paid after 6 o'clock. Also, you need a permit, lady. Yes. Yes, it's very required. Get the heck out of my... Yeah, don't take my rulebook. Okay, here we are! End of day 4. Good. Everyone's okay. I should pause while I'm eating. My mom, she brought me fruit with yogurt and stuff. Yes, I live with my mom, shut up. Actually, I don't live with my brother, but I'm visiting my mom. But I, never mind. I'm digging myself a hole. So yeah, but I plan on killing my mother-in-law. That is our goal, kill the mother-in-law. So I'm gonna take away food and feed. I'm gonna save the money. Dragstar wanted for murder. Vince Lasarge, whereabouts unknown, has likely fled Republia. Uh-oh.